She's down the hill.
Want to show me?
Yeah.
Where?
I think she's pregnant.
Where is she?
This way. I was out running. I didn't have my phone. She's down here.
I wish you had a few more solid answers, Mr. Bonner.
If you need anything else...
Mr. Sullivan wants to know if you have a written plan for next year.
Look, I'm not sure what you mean.
A business plan.
Of course, we're working on it.
Then get it to me.
So, in this scene, Lily plays Kate, the powerful, self-absorbed woman who doesn't want to get married. But your father has set you up with Petruchio. Yes, there will be lots and lots of kissing between everyone.
Do you want us to do the actual kissing stuff today?
No. Let's hold off on that. I want the tension to build up so that it becomes a big nerve-wracking deal when you finally do it. Okay? Good. So, let's start from the top with Zach and Lily.
You must not treat him. Dibala killed my wife. She was a trade unionist. They took her. They dumped her body in my yard 2 weeks later. They raped her. They carved Inyenzi, cockroach, onto her stomach because she's Sitibi.
I'm very sorry, but...
There are 2 million Sitibi. He's planning to massacre them all. His radio stations are talking about a final war to exterminate the cockroaches. He can't recover.
Hey, I'm Andy. Andy Darnell. I own a record store a couple blocks from here.
Yeah, I own it too, Andy.
I know, yeah, I was gonna say that.
Dennis! Two normal guys just took the ride of a lifetime. Saved a girl's life and caught the bad guys. You and me, man, sky's the limit. Ghost needs help, we're there.
Welcome to the camp. Fortison.
Where you been? Where you from? Right now, you're in Vietnam. What matters what you do on that field.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!